The Corpus Christi Fire Department's Pipe and Drums offered a musical tribute to the first responders killed in the September 11th attacks. Shell Park was the backdrop for our 9/11 remembrance ceremony today. The Corpus Christi Fire and Police Departments, along with the Port Police, hosted this tribute this morning. 343 police and firefighters who were trying to rescue victims of those attacks died in the collapse of the towers.